Nah, fuck the shit out of that comforter.
I was so drunk I didn't know what I had to hold up.
That's true.
I laid down on top of her. I couldn't touch a mattress with either hand. I had to balance myself up there. She was patting me on the back like she was burping a baby. And I burped once and I think I pooted twice. She said, "You smell like bacon. You're making me horny." If you're cute, you're not anywhere near the hole, but you're cute. You got too many choices down here, Sally. You give me a minute and I'm gonna find me one I like. And I did.
Okay, but she's older now.
Alright, Okatami. Sukiyami.
Give me a minute before we fucking start this. Okay. Don't kill me.
I can't. I want to, but I can't. Fuck, I can't.
Stupid shit.
Hey, don't walk away. Don't walk away. Don't walk away, for fuck's sake. Don't walk away from me.
Hop off, Dad. It's a little late.
I have to remember tomorrow about Forrest.
Talk y'all tomorrow.
Take it easy.
Take it sleazy.
Take it sleazy. Take her sleazy.
He muted me because I went off on him.
She tried to steal
I'm
my truck.
Back. I'm going back to the thing. I'm about to start it.
Alright.
Sorry about that. I had shit being shoved in my face.
Well, just say no to Wiener, Taylor. Just say no to Wiener.
Hey! You fucking taco.
Oh, damn.
You're a handful of tacos.
It is what it is. I'm not having wiener shoved in my face.
Well, we don't have enough people to do it, do we?
Yeah, it's 2 to 4. 2 to 4 people.
Okay.
Minimum 2. Okay.
Well, good. I ain't fucking wrecking this town.
Everyone got burned. You were quite certain in your mid-skirt. Stop the ball and turn.
Did you invite this people?
I invited John Moda.
He's not in the invite, boy.
Is he? Thought he was. John Mota! Dobie, you in the invite?
What'd you say?
I love you.
I love you.
I don't know if you're somebody I can love.
I love you, but you sound like somebody I can love.
I gotta grab me something else to drink. Drunk and horny. I like that.
Woo!
Drunk and horny. Refrigerator.
Well, can me and you just do it?
Maybe. Hey, tell Eric, don't be a pussy. Don't cough.
That's Tim.
Oh, that's Tim coughing? Well, tell him I said don't be a pussy and don't cough. Well,
I think we should just try to do this by ourselves and G it through it.
To jihad it? We'll jihad it for fuck's sake, so I don't give a shit. I'll jihad it. Fuck yeah.
We're about to jihad this mission.
Fuck it, let's jihad it.
Jihad this mission.
Fuck it, I don't give a shit. I'll be like, I don't give a shit. Fuck 'em. Fuck those damn towel head fucking goat raping bastard motherfuckers. Oh my god, are you flying me?
Ooh.
Don't wreck me. Don't wreck me. I'm fragile. I'm fragile.
This helicopter's really top heavy.
Show them to me. Not yours. I like to see the titties.
Three, two, one,
the floor.
Oh, roll it, right, and bone.
You got to discover. Juice. My pretty boo.
I have. I went home with a fat girl once. I accidentally did my deed and be like, uh-oh. Hey, I gotta go to work. I'm sorry. Go home. Leave me alone. Damn, did we do it?
Yep. Well, now we have to get the remaining ones.
Oh, God, right.
Come on, do it now. That isn't one of them. Stop staring at me.
Have a good night.
Oh, hello, hello. Damn it! Fuck!
I'll never forget her. She lay down on that bed and pull back that comforter and said, "Get up!" I fucked you out of that comforter.
Oh my God.
They've got supplies on the chopper. Take it down.
I lay down on top of her. I couldn't take the knife.
How do you jump? How do you jump?
Oh, fuck!
How do you jump?
You have to click. I fucked up.
Oh, damn it. I just jumped and you said I failed.
Yes, we'll invite you. God damn it. We about fucking completed.
Yeah, but Taylor fucked it up.
Sorry,
I don't. Cool.
No, it ain't your fault. I'm just mad because I just almost fucked up completely the mission. Yeah. I fucked it up.
Yeah, Taylor fucked it up. Not the drunk guy,
fuck
but
you,
Taylor
Junior.
Did.
Fuck
not the
you,
drunk
Junior.
Guy.
I did all the work.
No, you didn't. I shot people too, but not the right people.
I know.
I was shooting people.
We have mission success. Hey, look, extraction site. Let's go, let's go. We're about to complete it. Never mind.
I'll try my best. And go-go gadget. Horn button. Parachute. Yay.
Go-go. Look. Go-go gadget. Go-go gadget.
And I hit a tree.
Look. Go-go gadget. Jump. Fucking jump right into the water. My pretty boy.
Oh, shit. Taylor, I need help. I need help.
Get out. Get out.
I can't. I got stuck.
You gotta jump, boy.
I forgot.
Holy fucking hell, Junior. Stop shooting!
I'm shooting.
I know you are. I see that. I'm trying to get through the barricades and you're shooting me up with the missiles.
That's
the
what you get.
Explosions.
Ah! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Junior!
Tell Eric it's me doing it. I'm drunkenly driven.
That's a parachute. Which one?
There's two coming.
Yeah, I know.
It's an Afghan crumble and some
paint
that shit.
Uh-huh.
Eric, chill down, Eric. I hear you, Eric.
PHO, wax.
Don't see Eric. I hear you.
Did it go down or did I get... Did it poop on me?
It pooped on you. You fucked up. Again.
What do you mean?
You fucked up again.
I have to complete it without dying?
Exactly. You'll just have to wait till it reloads again.
Or exit anybody. Make sure there's rocks at the bottom because you don't want to live through that
shit. That's why they try to make you feel like shit for everything. Here we go. I got black screen. What happened? I'm sitting on the back row of this church. I have my own business
covering. Loading.
Preacher, come out, holler and scream. You don't get up, jump forward today, God's through with you, the devil got you, I ain't getting it.
What did he say?
Say, if you don't get up, jump forward, God's through with you, the devil got you, I ain't getting it. You're back here coloring, I see you.
Who the hell are you looking
for? Rodney Carrington.
I've been drinking, preacher. He said, you tell it, brother. I've been cussing. He said, you tell it again. I said, I fucked the goat. He said, oh, good Lord.
He said, you fucked the goat. Oh, good Lord.
Never. No, I didn't. I didn't fuck it up. I got the trade price.
I know.
Fuck you!
Oh, dude. George Carlin's a fucking god, son. George Carlin is a good comedian.
I don't know if I want the Ruiner or the Hydra.
He doesn't give a shit what people think. He just likes
the same
shit.
Exactly.
The Hydra kind of pisses me off. I mean, no, the Ruiner. The Ruiner. I already did.
I'm 15 years old.
Yeah.
Young and
Beaver, what would you buy?
I don't know, but you are getting in a helicopter with a drunk guy. Are you sure you made right life decisions?
I don't feel like the Ruiner is really a good option for fucking with people online. I feel like they could just blow it up if they wanted to.
Well, dude, you can blow up either one. But the Ruiner.
Yeah, but if the cops start getting on me immediately when I start shooting a missile, I'm not going to be up in the air the complete time. I'm just going to have to be running from the cops in a Ruiner. If you see someone in a jet going around page.
LJT here. Just got word from the grow house.
You have to leave the lot.
Things wee danky. They're gonna need a resupply. Get over there and get on it.
Is a jet not the most scariest thing for in a lobby, Junior?
Not really.
What is then?
To me? Nothing. Because I own a tank.
Fuck a tank.
Dude, yo, fuck a tank. What? A tank.
Those are invalid now.
No, dude, a tank will take five fucking.
Yeah, but you can always just run away from it.
And just to let you know, the tank could be destroyed easily by a Hydra.
Yeah.
Well, a tank. A tank takes five RPGs to blow it up, though.
But think about
how many people are gonna gank you whenever you have a fucking tank if they get the chance. They see a tank in the lobby, they're gonna be like, everyone go for the tank!
No, they actually run away from the tank, actually.
Well, then what's the point of it if they get away with from you?
Well, the tank... Dude, you could basically just rapid fuck the damn... Dude, the tank doesn't take hardly no time to reload. You can just basically, like, just fucking rank that shit, man. Just keep on firing. Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, if you go after the cops and you run over cars, it'll actually damage your...
Exactly. You either take five fucking hits with RPG or run over five cars. Well, five hits with a RPG, though.
Blizzard. That's what this girl in here flies around. She somehow can dodge fucking missiles and drives around. But Rexy. That's her. Rexy. She can fly a helicopter. That fucking buzzard.
She's fucking amazing in the buzzard.
Wait, because you either have to shoot it in first person or in third. In third person is the only way that you can shoot it properly. You try to shoot it in first, you have to like lean forward.
She does it in first. Just saying. That's
fucking horseshit to do it in that one.
She's good at it though.
I need him. Yeah, no. I need an airport bus. That's what I need. 550,000.
By the way, just gonna say this, if you run into Mustang Grinder again, don't be 100% happy. Well, just don't trust her 100%.
Fuck her.
I'm with you on that, Junior, at this point. Fuck her indeed. She's a scantily clad whore, and actually is.
She made fun of me one night.
In
Congo.
I try to add to, well, one of her friends, and I guess she starts saying, I guess, to this other friend that she's friends with. Don't add him. Don't do it. No, he's creepy and weird and crazy. No, don't add him. Block him. Drop him. I'm like, what? They, like, invited me into their, I guess it was the chick I added and one of her friends they added me. And they invited me into the party to try to get down to the bottom of it. And I told them everything that I'm pretty much an average Joe besides having a bit of a weird side. And they were fine with it. They just were like, what the fuck is wrong with her? Like, she was 100% not wanting them to add me at all.
Dude, that's that chick. That's that
she
chick
was, like,
that,
against me.
That Congo was wanting to talk to or get at or some
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, and what lovely, I guess the chick I added, that's the good one, Lovely Kitten, she goes by the name of. She actually said that she's a bit of a flirtatious slutty whore, which,
woo!
Yeah, I kind of
slutty whores. Everybody loves the slutty whores.
Yeah, but not a little shit of a slutty whore. That is a... tries to flirt with every guy around the corner and break up, probably, relationships.
Oh my god. It's the hardest decision of my life.
So, I just be careful when you're around her. Don't really put any trust into her.
Hey Taylor, what are you doing? Are you watching me fly the helicopter around?
I'm giving you trust to let me look
well,
at my phone and all
stuff. You better jump out. I'm fixing to jump out and do the fall the longest distance with a parachute before opening challenge.
Oh, I'll do it with you.
Okay.
By the way, you guys are still in an emptier lobby, ain't ya? No. Ah, you're in a pack lobby.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people in here. Plus 3.
Tell me when we're getting ready to jump.
Well, you can join me whenever I'm still
I am fixing to jump. 1.
One second.
2. Oh,
fuck. You're not even at the top. You're not even at the top.
No, okay.
They don't care.
Okay, 1.
2.
Jump.
3.
I'll try and catch you guys.
Fuck it, won't let me jump. Oh, there I go. I had to fucking...
I believe an angel.
I had to spam the fucking jump button for fuck's sakes.
No, it won't work like that.
I didn't land on my side.
Yeah.
I
know this. That's what I follow up on. This is gonna be hard. I'm in his office and I got my
pants down around my ankles. No damn. Damn it. I see the fucking helicopter spiraling out of control in front of me.
You
might beat me. I could have pulled it a little later. Yeah, it is free. That's why I don't know when to do it.
That is right next to me.
I know, dude. I saw that. Atlanta.
LJT here.
James got it.
Damn.
Yeah, I could have pulled it way closer, but I was like, that's the Duke. I'll
yeah.
take a second. What the fuck, he beat me?
You just got fucking beated.
Damn it, don't fucking crash into the plane. Why would you crash into the one that I'm obviously going for? One second.
Can't blow it up.
I can't. I know it does. It takes like 5. No, it takes like 5. Depending on where you shoot it. If you're an idiot and you shoot it in this completely armored area, it won't do it.
There goes your doors.
The
good luck with the air pocket that throws it out.
Woo!
Alright, this is why I'm getting the Hydra.
This is why I'm hot.
Because fuck people like you.
Damn.
You're welcome.
Well, I'll warn you again, though, Kami, if a new jet does come out after you buy the Hydra, and it's better than the Hydra...
I don't care, I'll buy it.
Alright.
Is that, Apache helicopter or like the Savage Storm come out still?
The actual American version,
it's gonna get bombed.
The Chaos. Goodbye. Chaos, I think, or something. It's supposed to come out, and it's a, it's the normal looking Apache. It's not a like four seater Russian style.
What the hell is that? What the fuck?
The Savage is like a four seater Russian.
Beaver,
Apache.
Take the bounty off my head.
I could.
The new one coming out is going to be more like the American original.
Are you going to take it?
And then there's also the rumor of a jet called the Bonfire or something. Bowen, something that's like a sleek, skinnier, nicer version that's way faster and able to turn on a dime and shoot pretty damn good rockets out of it. Like, it's just supposed to be a better maneuvering jet, all in all. But I have to wait and see, that's still a rumor. The only things I have confirmed now is there's going to be an APC making a return, a normal one, and a SAM turret one. That has a SAM lock-on defense system on top, or you can fire it randomly. And the APCs now officially float too, so you can sit out in the ocean and fucking do that shit as well. There's the fucking, whatchamacallit, the fully armored Tampas with miniature rocket launchers on top, or SAMs, possibly. But they're small. Sometime in June is all they said.
Was it you that I was reading for the data?
Anyway, though, but yeah, they said sometime in June here, which my guess is the 6th, still. A week before E3 to get it out there and get it popular and boosted before a shit ton of E3's games get promoted and take the spotlight. I don't give a shit. I'm fine with that. I mean, GTA gets the rest of winter to live. Besides, Red Dead ain't gonna be as popular as GTA just because it's not gonna appeal to all the fuggish types that like to play this game for those reasons. A lot of
shit! No! Splat.
Mainly your normal people, like white and people like cowboy and stuff. But I just don't think it's gonna do good. It'll do all right. I just don't think it's gonna be as good as Rockstar on the online map and shit. Story'll be fine. Online is not gonna pass.
I just want to know what they would do with the online.
We'll never know until next spring. Unless they finally reveal some more shit at E3, which is always possible.
Take the gun! Oh shit, leave the gun! He might get past you!
Shit! Woo! Go free, Jet!
Oh my god, it looks hilarious when you jump out, it just keeps on flying. Huh?
How I know?
He tickled me. I peed my pants.
I peed my pants.
My underwear out my butt and left. You catch that bastard, he's dangerous.
Damn it. I need to sell two warehouses, but I'm too drunk to do that. I got a 12-inch dick and a dozen roses and a pickup truck, a hubba 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 hey.
The boss.
No, this song that's on the radio. Or my stereo. Yeah, you ever heard of Rodney Carrington?
Mm-mm.
Well, you better listen to him. He's funny as fuck. Rich dick and a dozen roses and a pickup truck. Hub, 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 hey. Hub, 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 hey. Hub, 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 hey. Oh damn, almost landed on the fucking sign.
I'm bored, I don't know what to do right
now. I don't either. But I'm drunk, so that refers me as not being bored. Yes! No, I fucking fell out of it. What? No, I ain't wasting $30 on that. Fuck that. I mean, I'm not that dedicated to zombies to spend $30 on it. I did buy the giant. Damn it, I missed it. Got a 12-inch dick and a dozen roses. Hop, 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 hey.
Okay, was that Lex?
No, that was me.
Oh.
Damn it, I missed it again.
I went too fast.
It. Damn it, I hit the tip of it.
You need to get a slower car.
Damn, I went way over it that time. No, even the slow cars, man, I went way over it.
I got it. I'm up here. Oh my god.
Oh damn, are you serious? Okay. Yeah. Here I come.
You have to go super slow.
Like yeah. Yeah, I fucked up on that one.
Like that exact speed, but it was straight.
Fuck! I can't believe this damn little piece of shit car hadn't blew up yet. Dude, I'm setting crunketed.
Hey, at least that probably won't help you get up here. Nope.
No, fuck!
Almost.
Titty bar. The exhaust pipe is tighter than my ex-wife. Yeah, my second ex-wife.
Over. Nope.
Oh, fuck!
Close. Oh shit! I think I just fucked myself. God damn it!
Man,
try to move so I can help you, like, stay up there, you know.
Oops, okay. Let's see, I think I timed it. I gotta get right here and then just hit the gas.
See what I just did? I did it again. Oh shit.
Damn it, I was too far over.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta go. I've kinda got to where I need to be. I just need to get my shit right.
Yeah, your speed. Looks like it's...
Fuck! That time I was actually trying to do the hole-in-one trick.
Who the hell's gonna hijack?
Oh, that's Taylor. That's Taylor. I'll blow him up if he gets too close to me.
We're just flying it. Fuck.
I know. I didn't know if you was muted or not. I hadn't heard you in a while. No, too far over.
I would have been sad if you would have hit straight down and kaboom, right on your roof.
Well, dude, I've been landing on my roof and it has not went kaboomy yet.
Wow, that's a strong little Mini Coupe.
Dude, this is the fucking strongest car I've ever fucking drove, for fuck's sakes.
Nope.
God damn it. If I could have been a little bit straighter on, I would have got it. I think.
How the fuck? Oh, okay. I locked onto you. I was like, how did you get over there?
you locking onto me?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna shoot you.
You know, you can just switch it to the gun. And, machine gun.
There you go.
And it's all there.
Oh, fuck!
You're not going the right direction, it's moving you to the side.
I know it.
I noticed that the car is so fucked up that it's not working right.
So if I stay in this mode for too long, where I float around like this, it'll die, or is it if I sit still?
Yes, I'm upside down.
But you got it. Just don't move or you'll fuck yourself. Oh, there you go. Are you going straight down? It looks like you're about to go straight down.
I'm trying to, actually.
Oh my god.
Please go down, please go down. Come on, go straight. Oh, straight. Yes! I went straight down the center. How many people can say they can do that?
I don't think I can. That goes too big.
Do you need help, good sir?
Nope.
Oh, damn. My car is so fucked up, I can't retract the top on it.
I think I'm 100% stuck. Nope. Falling backwards. Legitimately stuck.
I love this thing.
Good effort to help, but it worked. It moved me a bit, but... Oh, nope.
You know, I didn't put the landing gears on when I fucking landed.
Hey, but
I just said.
Ah!
Cool.
get in the middle. Oh shit.
Oh no, you made me fall. What's wrong with you?
Fuck you. Okay, that'll be
good. Oh no!
Cheer, you skipped that!
Oh.
Not me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. 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 And there I go.
Oh shit.
I landed straight on my back. Oh my god. If I hit head first, I would have been overkilled. I wonder if anybody has ever landed on their head. They're clearly head straight down.
No! No, 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 no!
Accidentally clicked. Oh, that is the THC. Wow, I didn't know you knew the Texas Hippie Coalition.
Yeah.
Why, hell yeah. Why, hell yeah. I didn't know you liked THC. Oh, dude. Well, it is actually a good music video because they're in the strip club. But I like three of their songs. Turn It Up. Pissed Off, Mad About It, and Cocked and Loaded.
The game is good though. We talking about Disturbed?
No.
It's LJT.
Texas Hippie Coalition. THC, son.
You know why they were calling me instead of measuring soil nutrients?
Oh, what the fuck?
What? Because there are no plants.
Oh no, I'm sending you this.
A resupply run.
You've got to watch this in your fucking messenger. Yep. Oh yeah, I'm sending it to Taylor.
Oh. Have you heard of the band called Posse?
Yeah.
What do you think about them?
Don't really like them because it's that fucking Chris Jericho or whatever. Eric might like that music video too if he's still there. The fucking lead singer is awesome as fuck because he's like a bigger guy. And they actually had a picture of Dimebag Darrell. Hell yeah.
What the fuck is the messing with paper? kind of foil.
What?
I just wanted to do shit.
Mm-hmm.
He's got the munchkies. Hell, I've already ate my chips and got the munchkies and almost to the point where I'm fixing to be sleepy, stoozy, passy outy. And damn, that fucking bitch was like taller than that guy she pushed away. Woo!